guys, it is White Potato YT, and today I'm going to be continuing my Let's Play of Cars 2 the video game, and I'm going to start clearance level 2. So yeah, let's start with Hit the Road, then there's World Grand Prix, the race,
did this place
then
have an echo?
Attack, Runway Invasion,
get gun.
Then there's Porto Corsa Invasion, Attack, Objects in Mirrors, Battle Race, Airport Showdown, Hunter. I don't think I'm going to be doing the Hunter because it takes quite a long time. But if I do, it's going to be a long
is
video.
Is FinMac Missile my real name?
Is it?
I'm sure you'll never know.
That's so creepy. I've got all the
details.
Does this
place have an echo? Death!
All right!
Undercover.
Night. Hey, looking good.
I got this in the previous episode. What? For the ready set go
right.
To
me.
I can't believe I'm racing with real secret agent Spiker.
Huh.
I'm gonna do like one of the road hazards.
Hold on there. Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, I'll be boost.
Okay, let's do this.
So at times I might go randomly silent. That's because I'm being all focused and stuff, so yeah. Hit the road.
I bet you're after Professor Z's intel, aren't you?
Yeah, well, joke's on you. Acer's guarding it with his life.
I thought you had.
Don't tell me you left it at the drop-off point. You better beat these losers there before they swipe
it. Okay, we can go and get it. This is the whole race. Actually, one of the bases here. The drop-off point.
That's the
Yeah. lot.
You do not want to see how high I am the moon!
Did you run out of gas? Hurry up!
Well, I just won, so of course I kind of run out of gas. Here are the race results. Three of the Zegos ended up 7th, 8th, and 9th. That's quite funny. And yeah, there's a race result.
Warning.
And
the high level weapon is lightning.
So yeah. And then.
I've
got loads straight away. Next is. Another race, the World Grand Prix in England. It doesn't seem that fitting because I'm not in a World Grand Prix car. But he is like the fast car, so yeah. How do they even know what times and what speed they have?
Round and round!
You're coming in sick.
This is how I do it!
sushi yet. But now, oh, that's so weird. Okay, so there are the results. There's the
bye-bye.
Best Hello. Lap. Of course, the English racer got
a
go.
Nigel's
an English racer, so yeah.
There is one spot in the winner's circle.
The rookie lost both of them. He's not good unless he's in the top 10. 455 points. I got the computer too, so yeah.
It's a mess, man.
Next is attack, and then another attack, then a race, then a hunter. Runway invasion. I'm gonna try and get the achievement called Runway Pancake. When the planes land on the highway, on the runway, just try and do the
get one over, and then. For every car you disable, you will be granted more time to participate. Enemy creator activated. Destroyed. Satellite laser acquired. Targets destroyed. Missile targets destroyed. Destroyed. Targets destroyed.
Wow, oh my god.
Targets destroyed. Another attack in the Protocorsair invasion in Chile. In Italy. For every car you disable, you will be granted more time to participate. Enemy creator activated. Machine guns acquired. destroyed.
If you don't know what an attack is, you should be able to find out what my video is right now.
Targets destroyed. Machine learning acquired.
What just happened?
Machine guns acquired. Machine guns acquired.
Hunter mission, because I'm really bad at hunting. I love battle races and races because I'm really good with cars and racing, so.
You already think you are bad.
Missile warning. High-level weapon in play. Weapon in play. High-level weapon in play.
Choose level 3, unlocked.
Here we go!
We're gonna get some more practicing cards. New mode, arena. New mode, survival. New track, airport arena. New track, mountain run. New track, harbor sprint. New track, runway tour. New car, Maxinelle. New car, Grem. New car, team, Lightning Guida. That was from the achievement. And yeah. So I really hope you all have enjoyed it, watching this video. Please like, share, maybe
don't need to watch where I'm going.
Your friends,
just need to know where I've been.
And yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. White Potato YT out.